So today I'll be showing you how to make a Tokidoki unicorno out of parchment clay. And I'm just going to be using some random colors, so yeah.